Freedom's gonna touch you.
Why are you slapping me with your sweaty palm? Yeah. Oh, Brian, don't touch him. Almost hair.
Alright, let's go, guys. What's the next one?
If I fuck your waves up, yeah, would you like it?
Who's behind you?
Just go like that to his head.
I can't get up.
Who's behind you?
Brian, so I can't get up and scoop your heads. Who's behind you?
3 months of work.
Peter, innit? 3 months or innit?
In a second.
Bang the waves, fam.
What's the next one? I tried and it didn't work.
That shaving took years to form, fam.
I used to have so much Dax.
You can tell me, son, stop touching my heads, bloods. Guys, like, oh, but you, are you. Can you just hurry up?
I've never seen someone so aggressive before.
Aggressive?
Oh my God. Even
the way he said it. Even the way he said it.
Yeah, I even twitched. Aggressive.
Calm down, man. Take it down a notch.
What's good, and it's Ubenifu
Space.
So we're back here again in SA. We are gonna be doing Prince Kabai, La Soulmates featuring Xander and TNS, and the song is called Club Controller. So if you guys remember, Prince Kabai was the guy on Charlotte.
Yep.
Yeah.
Looking for Charlotte.
Bang on.
So guys, just before we start, remember to check out on our playlist below in the description. You can follow us, subscribe, and listen to all what we've put there. But without further more to do, David, let's get to the song.
Oh, it was him that was driving slowly, and he's driving again.
Yeah,
he's
driving.
I swear he's driving. I swear it's that same. No, I swear it's the same outfit, man.
This guy is a culprit.
He's funny. Freelance is this
story. That's what you got,
the driver.
That is definitely David.
That's Ian. Ian does that handspring a lot.
You do the handspring there.
Me?
No, David does that a lot.
Wow. So waste one.
Are you taking the beat in though? What?
Yeah.
Are you here? What?
I'm feeling this beat though.
Yeah, that's me, bro. That's me.
Of course it's you. Wait, man. Oh, God.
Is that the portion?
When they drop down, yeah. I'm feeling this tune.
I will listen to it in my, like, with
headphones. Yeah.
Yeah. That's why you're deep in.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a lot going on. Doing Brian, the bus show. What's it? I wish I could do it, guys.
He busts his
nose.
Man, broke his
multiple,
nose.
Multiple. Oh, that, yeah, that's wavy. Oh, my days.
Boy.
Let's go to a
party like this.
Boy.
That's a town party in Africa, so lit.
He said raw.
Put your hand down. Yeah. Love it. You were all that raw.
What? Yeah. What?
This is a tune, you know.
What? Oh, this is so sweet.
Can you imagine when this was being made in the studio?
I'm cooking up something great, man.
Trust me. Man, whipped it like.
Yes. Like whipped it.
This is his song.
You're too much.
I'm putting the song in it. That's how it goes. The song was moving fast.
You're actually
fam. I'm
not gonna use that.
Diving in.
His head rocked back.
How did you know? I said I was following the song. That's how he was going. Oh my! That song was popping. But it's true. You know, there's so many sounds that are incorporated in beats like this that are coming from South Africa that you have to listen to. You use your headphones to actually deep all of like the instruments that.
You know, a song like that for me that we did that I didn't appreciate at the start, but Akanamali one.
Yeah. Oh my day.
I didn't rate it. Well, not that I didn't rate, but I didn't sort of rate as high as I do now from listening to headphones consistently.
Yeah. It's a tune. The instrumental
is actually a very.
It took me a couple times as well.
Even Questa.
Questa
Spirit. Even that song as well. Like headphones make it 10 times better.
Yeah, the bass.
The bass, fam. The bass is too much.
So thoughts on this song then, guys?
I like this.
I like this.
It was quite. It was mellow in a weird way. But it can still get you moving, fam. It's weird. Like,
I'm guessing this is like a certain genre, because when it was a Charlotte video, they said it was something. It's called, that type of beat was called something. It's not, obviously it's not, what is it called
again? I don't know. I got slaughtered for calling something deep house, but I don't know if it's house, the soulful house.
Soulful house. I think someone wrote soulful house for Charlotte video. So that kind of soulful house. What's his name? Prince KB.
Prince KB.
KB.
I like the suit.
like a man in a suit.
Look at her dreaming.
Very nice.
If you don't get out of here now.
Continue what you're doing. No, joking, seriously. How can I? You were still shucking a hoe when you saw
girls. The song was moving like that. I was wearing 3D glasses.
Moving as well, your head was just.
No, honestly, Prince KB is great. I think it's a great producer the beats he makes. Like, honestly, amazing stuff.
And shout out to the soulmates? The girl and the boy that came in the middle. Like,
oh, yeah.
That's great.
Controller. So that. It was just like a fun video. Like, it sounds like they just went around the whole township or block and just got guys like, yo, follow the car and got music playing. And then the scene at the end was just a sick vibe, like a small sort of intimate thing. So
the vibe is so contagious, it gets everyone from the neighborhood following, fam. All to one party. It's a mad thing, fam.
Amazing follow stuff,
me
man.
To lituation.
What's the rating?
Yeah, what are you rating at?
I would give this.
I think it's an.
It's between a 7.5 and an 8 for me.
I think it's an 8 for me. Give it a straight 8. That was a good, quick one, wasn't it?
Wow.
Well done, guys.
So what?
It's definitely an 8.
8 out of 10.
Mm. So, guys, we're going to rate that overall an 8 out of 10. Mm-hmm. Shout out for giving us this as a suggestion, but continue giving us things, songs to react to, and also follow us on our playlist as well. But until next time, guys, peace.
David, I'm sorry.
Wait,
what's the next
Tonya.
Song? I just want to hear it again.
Yeah. Brian, what's the name of the song? So we can at least hear it.
Rene.
How you spell it?
R-E.
Hey, they're being serious.
I.
Serious.
S-S. That's all that one.
Yeah.